Fort Lauderdale. I'm Mark Five, Director of Communications for the city. And do you hear that? That's the buzz. Yeah, time to get you ready for all the fun this city has to offer on the weekend. We start with the end. Yes, it's time to say goodbye to Starlight Musicals, the final show of the summer this Friday at 7 p.m. at Holiday Park. It is back next summer, but don't miss your last shot this Friday. The Southern Blood Band takes the stage, and as you might have guessed by their name, Southern Blood is a salute to Southern Rock, covering groups like 38 Special, Lynyrd Skynyrd, and the Allman Brothers. Bring your own picnic or enjoy food available for purchase at the event. Again, it's 7 p.m. at Holiday Park. Next, time to tee it up as part of the David Deal Play Days from our Parks and Rec crew. This is a nine-hole event, Grip It and Rip It, recognizing community legends. It runs from 8 to 12 at Oswald Park. Refreshments will be served. You can register in person at the park. Okay, metalheads, we've got you covered this weekend. Thunderjack, a tribute to AC/DC, playing at Revolution Live. Go there in your back in black outfit and be ready for them to shake you all night long on Saturday night. The show starts at 7. All ages are welcome. Revolution's at 100 Southwest 3rd Avenue. That's in the Himmershey District. For more information, go to the website jointherevolution.net. Okay, we want to get your art on for you this weekend. A little culture for you. History Fort Lauderdale presents The Art of Tim Foreman, Florida Everglades. Foreman's colorful, impressionist, environmentally inspired works will be on display at the New River Inn. That's at 231 Southwest 2nd Avenue. Foreman first picked up a brush at 9. By 17, he was receiving commissions. Admission is always free for members. For more on this, go to historyoffortlauderdale.org. And you can make it a twofer at the museum, because on Sunday they have their New River Open Air Market. From 9 a.m. to 4 p.m., you get crafts, jewelry, plants, food trucks, pastries. I could go on. You'll want to go out there and check it out. Again, it's at 231 Southwest 2nd Avenue, a perfect way to spend your Sunday afternoon. Well, that's going to do it for this week's Buzz, but I've said it before, I'll say it again. We cannot fit everything the FTL has to offer in this segment. Check us out on social media for more, and for all your information on the city, go to fortlauderdale.gov. We'll see you next week.